coming up is a form of combat that personifies the concept of every man for himself.
It will be Ty Dillinger taking on five of the toughest competitors the WWE has to offer.
This should be a classic matchup.
Hideo Itami strides to the center of the ring as the bell sounds and we're ready to get underway.
Yeah, the Battle Royal always delivers high-octane action.
It's party time. But hey, there hasn't been a time that I've sat in this chair and not been excited. So, I guess I'm a little biased. Samoa Joe with the offense.
Ouch.
After a move like that, he's going to need to see a chiropractor or a spine specialist. Whatever he's comfortable with. No pun intended, of course.
Yeah, he's not going to be comfortable for a while.
As the action continues, let's discuss Samoa Joe briefly.
Well, I've seen competitors get lost in the shovel with all that talent in the ring at the same time, but I don't think we have to worry about that here. Plenty of confidence being shown right now.
Oh, this is awesome. Right now, we have in the ring six of conceivably WWE's most respected competitors.
Like that can upset your opponent more than hurt them. Look at this. He's going back to an old friend with that one.
Yeah, you're right about that. You got to remember what works.
That may be the first time we've seen that executed.
Ooh, that one hit the mark.
He's certainly showing us something new from his repertoire.
That's cool. I like new stuff.
Nakamura seems to have lost a step now.
To be expected when you combine six of WWE's most volatile forces into one match.
And at this point, it looks to me like this match is as even as it could get.
And on top of that, John, these two guys couldn't be any more evenly matched at this point.
Murphy's done here tonight.
And I expected more out of him.
Seen that from him before. I mean, it's definitely a first tonight.
This is great. This guy will try anything.
Nice reversal from Austin Aries.
If his back wasn't hurt before, it certainly is now.
Yeah, and it's going to be hurting for a while. Hey, from the top rope.
And now it is show-off time.
Don't waste time gloating here. Look at this. Could it be?
My God, his body's been through.
Oh, no.
Neckbreaker. You got to be kidding me. What a slam. What a ferocious slam.
What a move. It only takes a couple of those to bring his night to an end.
Some offense to be expected when you combine six of WWE's most volatile forces into one match.
Call me old-fashioned, but a good finisher actually finishes a match. How many times is this guy gonna go to his?
Come on. How many times is this guy gonna use his finisher? It might be time to audible that game plan a bit. Just takes all of the power out of him.
I don't remember the last time he executed that maneuver. That wild strike found nothing but empty air that time.
Man, that's what you call swinging for the fences. And missing.
What a shot by Nakamura.
there's the reversal from Samoa Joe.
He's looking a little weary here. Guys, he's going to have to turn things around quickly if he wants to win this thing.
And not that what we've seen so far is any indication of what's to come, I fully expect him to go for that finish again the next time he sees an opening.
Well, it's no secret this guy, like you, Cole, has got a huge ego. But it's also no secret that his opponent has designs on beating that ego out of him here
tonight.
Now,
come on. He hits the drop kick from an incredible vertical leap.
Really pushing his opponent to the limit here. He was one step ahead on that one.
It's a level of punishment that can only be described as severe.
No kidding. This is getting ugly.
He may be in the best physical condition I've ever seen him in. There can only be one top dog here in the WWE, and a win here will go a long way in solidifying one of these guys' claims of being the best in the business.
He's tough, but I don't think he can take much more.
I don't recall the last time he looked so fatigued.
And Michael, he clearly loves using his finisher. It's just too bad it hasn't actually finished anything for him here tonight.
Man, I can't believe these guys are even still competing.
Well, there's one less superstar in this match now.
My God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
And I hope we can get a doctor out
here. Inverted power slam!
Wow.
Yeah, and his opponent's really hurting now. Man, oh man. Look at the competitors in that ring. You can almost guarantee that this will not end well.
Just trying to goad his opponent into making a mistake here.
Great reversal!
He gets out of trouble there. And there's no questioning the abilities of Shinsuke Nakamura after this display. It for the second time now.
That elbow will leave you dazed.
I gotta tell you, these guys are in the best shape I've ever seen them in. I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical.
You're right about that, Cole. This has been an all-out war.
I don't know if we've seen that from him before. I mean, it's definitely a first tonight.
This is great. This guy will try anything.
Oh, man. Nakamura goes down hard.
Somehow, he's kicked it into another gear here tonight. He anticipated that move perfectly.
Nobody home there.
Nobody home?
Cole, that looked like the house has been empty for months.
That wild strike found nothing but empty air that time.
Man, that's what you call swinging for the fences and missing.
Achtung! This is a German suplex, Cole.
Are you from Berlin now?
Yes. Look how slow he is to recover here. That was some serious punishment.
I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical.
You're right about that, Cole. This has been an all-out war.
He's showing no signs of letting up.
Wow,
please tell me not the only one who felt that impact. This is pure physical domination. It is just awesome.
When you're beat up, the last thing you want to have to deal with is this amount of power.
Shinsuke Nakamura has
That's it. The final elimination. This one's over.